My name is Street Show Kieth. I'm a professional busker, go all over the world doing shows. I just came to Gasworks Park here in Seattle, the Emerald City, where I'm currently living, and just got one done, and it was a lot of fun. First time out, it was good to come out and do one, and it's a little bit of a stale crowd at first, but if you worked them long enough, they had a good time, and that's what it was all about.
Thanks.
Yeah.
And parents, don't worry, my name is Street Show Kieth. I've been doing this show for about 11 years. I've been to 23 different countries and 6 different continents doing it. So far, nobody's been hurt. All right. These shows are very hard to start, but once we start, it's going to be a great time. Sir, just wheel the stroller up, use the baby as a barricade, so you're not injured. Follow the directions, we're going to get a bigger crowd. I get a bigger crowd, I'm going to give you some money. Sound like a deal? Good. Do me a favor, put your arms out just like this. Show them there's nothing up your sleeve. We've never worked together, right? Face the crowd. I need to prove to my audience that these knives are real. This is a danger show, but nobody gets hurt. Now, Sam, don't look at it. It's easier to do if you don't look at it. It's like my ex-wife. Hold on to that, Samuel. Whatever you do, don't drop that plate. My mom will get very mad. Samuel, whatever you do, don't drop this. Everyone
will get
very mad. Stand
exactly
on one foot just like
doing.
This, kid. He's doing it! Okay, Samuel, this is a 15-minute show. I'll be back in 10 minutes. Get a bigger crowd. I know what a dollar's worth, and you deserve two. You see the pretty little girl with the candy over there? Go give her one of the dollars. And Samuel, get used to it. You're going to be doing it your whole life. Wave your hand over it. Say a magic word. Okay. I guess the kids here think it matters. I said, Shazam. He said, watch. As I make this bottle disappear. What'd you say, little girl? Tessa? You're a smart girl. You're a smart girl, Tessa. I can tell by your smart mouth. You're right, the bottle's still in there. See, kid, that's why you shouldn't just trust any homeless guy in front of the liquor store. He's cheating now. You ready for a show, man? A lot of times when people see me, they think I'm homeless, but I am an international street performer, guys. I actually go all over the world doing shows like this, usually for much larger crowds. I'm from Alabama. Folks are large down there. Juggling in Iceland. Juggling in Texas. Is anybody from Texas? Let me slow it down so he gets the joke. Alright, my impersonation of last night's spicy burrito. Let me put this in my mouth. When I first started doing this, I called this trick Great Balls of Fire. This is usually where everybody claps. Carlos, how's that looking? Carlos, you know what I love about Seattle? No matter where you are in town, if you just stop and look up, you'll think, man, this view is nuts. 1, 2, 3.
Okay, hold on, wait, Patrick. Patrick, with your right hand, let go for a second. Okay, wait, let go with your left.
Whoa. hold me, tell me that you'll never leave me, hold me. Money to put in the bucket, please don't take any out.